change myself.
Just like my father. Ain't that right, Buzzy?
Oh, man, I don't think I can do this. I don't think I can spend another second on here, and I've only been on a week.
Look, I feel you, bro. My first year on, no fresh air, no sunlight, the boat rocking back and forth, that god-awful smell, nothing to eat but fish all the time. I was going crazy, too.
How'd you get through it?
Visualization. Look, all you have to do is visualize what it is you want on the other side of this, and it'll come true. Your thoughts control the universe.
So like The Secret?
It's no secret. I tell everybody. I'm telling you. Look, straight up, man. Just close your eyes, visualize it, and draw that shit.
What are you saying?
Padussy.
I don't know what that is.
I'm swimming in a sea of Padussy at the freaking Martinique Festival.
So that's what gets you through all this, thinking about a Caribbean sex festival.
Not one. All of them. They're back in Bahama. Anal anguilla, hog-tied and heady. A little painful, but I'm glad I did it. On your knees in the Keys, Bermuda beaches and cream. Classy shit, mate. Classy. Pink skin, white girls with cornrows. You like that one?
Doubt it.
I didn't think you would like that one, man. Let's see what else. Jamaican Jerk Fest, not to be confused with Jamaica Me Horny Fest. That's in November.
What's your point, man?
My point is visualize it, actualize it, and it'll materialize. Here, just, you do it. Try it. Just try it. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Come on, come on. All right, what do you see?
I'm in a field.
A field of Badus. Yeah, nice.
I got my beard back.
Dude, it's a dream. You don't have to have a beard. Just be gay.
You're gay.
I'm not gay. Can you let me dream, please? There's my wife.
Nice.
She's so beautiful. I run up to her and we just hug so hard.
Okay, a hug. Good. Now reciprocate, and then it's time to fornicate.
My kids are there.
Whoa. There's no kids in fornication field.
We're laughing and hugging, and we're standing in front of a house that I built with my bare hands. It's our home, bought and paid for by 7 hard months at sea.
Hey, hold on. You maybe could afford this land with what you're making, but you ain't building a damn house.
What are you talking about? For $150,000, I get the land, the house, the entire dream, man. Trust me, I've researched it.
You should have researched how much this job pays.
I did, okay? It's right here in the brochure.
Up to 150 grand. It says up to.
Oh, shit. Well, how much am I going to make?
About 30. You'd make 40 if you quit crying. No, don't go. It's okay, man. Don't ever give up. In the meantime, look at my dream. That's me in the middle right there.
I figured. You're gonna hurt those girls with that.
Oh, no, man. They can take it. They freaks. Like me.